I'm on the campus of Southern Utah University, and I just happen to be here for the Utah Summer Games. Well, here is where the headquarters and the registration for the Utah Summer Games is. It's the J.L. Sorensen Physical Education Building. Okay, what's your name?
My name is Casey McClellan, C-A-S-E-Y-M-C-C-L-E-L-L-A-N.
Well, tell us what you do.
So I'm the executive director of the Utah Summer Games, and this is our 31st annual event that started a week ago.
Well, tell us how it all got started.
So it was a vision. How do we get people to Cedar City? How do we expose them to the red rocks of Iron County? And the vision of the Olympics came about, and now we are the Utah Summer Games, which basically is the Olympics for Utah.
Wow. Okay, so tell us some of the events that you have to offer.
So we go from archery to arm wrestling, to wrestling, to bass fishing, volleyball. We've got something for everybody.
So how many days is this event?
It's a three-week festival, and again, the festival is what makes us unique from most tournaments. It's not just a soccer tournament, it's a festival of tournaments. And it's a three-week, about 9,500 athletes participate over the 3 weeks.
Wow. Okay, so now you mentioned Olympics, but it's not like, it's like anybody can enter in any one of the events.
Absolutely. I mean, we certainly, there are age restrictions, there are divisions. We don't put beginners with experts. We don't put novices with intermediates. We try to be very careful that they have the opportunity to succeed, and then they play an event that they're going to be successful. But we also, you know, want them to be competitive and get after it and compete for a gold medal, just like they do in the real Olympics.
So tell us what the age range is out here.
Okay. We had a three-year-old compete the other night in equestrian on the back of a horse, and we have an 89-year-old swimming this week. So it ranges from three years old to 89.
All right. Well, thank you so much for your time. Can I film some of the events?
Absolutely. We'd love having you here.
Okay. So 11.
All right, sir. What's your name?
Ken Jensen.
And what do you do for the Southern Utah Games?
We're doing racquetball, and so we've got the scores table set up. We've got five courts going.
Now, what's this in front of here? What's this?
This is our schedule, and so we have different brackets for different players and different abilities. Right now we're playing men's doubles and mixed doubles. We've got a good turnout this year. That's what we're trying to do, just keep the courts full, keep everybody happy, having a good time.
And now we're going to walk into the, here is the Central Marina. And looks like they have gymnastics going on.